is Yogi's Treasure Hunt.
Fun, 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 fantastic!
Now you're gonna get a real look. You're gonna get a clue. Wanna know where the treasure is? The answer's up to you. Hey. Looking for adventure? Looking for some fun? The gang isn't ready, so get on board. We're gonna take a trip. Looking for treasure in the strangest places. Oh. Riddles and mysteries, fantastic! Gonna get a riddle, gonna get a clue. Put it all together, it's up to you.
Fantastic treasure hunt! It's fun, 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 fantastic!
The Adventures of Huckle Hero. Faster than a speeding bulldog. More powerful than a leading deodorant. Able to leap over dangerous obstacles in a single bound.
Look, up in the sky, it's a breath mint.
It's a candy mint.
It's two mints in one.
No, it's Huckle Hero.
Howdy, Bob.
Strange hound dog from the city pound, who possesses super-duper powers far beyond normal dogs.
Kinda awe-inspiring, ain't I?
Huckle Hero, who can smash through brick walls.
Mighty hard bricks I have around these parts.
Who can see through everything with his X-ray vision.
Thrash!
And who keeps his true identity a secret to carry on his never-ending quest for truth, justice,
and, you know, stuff like that there.
Oh, joy of joys, the thrilling adventures of Huckle Hero, the bravest dog on Earth.
Even braver than your dear old dad, Huggy, my son?
Huckle Hero is braver than anyone, even you, my beloved fatherly figurehead.
I'm losing my son's affectations to a mutt who wears leotards. Just who is this home-wrecking Huckle Who?
That's a tip-top secret, green with envy, Pop of Pops. No one knows his true identity.
Oh, my darling, oh, my darling, oh, my darling Clementine. Oh, howdy, folks. It's just little old me. Huckleberry Hound. But don't let on. Being Huckle Hero is just my deadly dull part-time job. Right now, I gotta get back to my exciting and glamorous full-time job. You are lost and gone forever. Dreadful sorry, Clementine.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special news flash.
And I'll make a special food dash to the galley.
Hold it, Bear. You don't need to eat. You need to go on a diet. Now sit down and listen.
Gee, they say TV controls our lives. Now it's controlling my appetite.
Now, here's the news. At noon tomorrow, the world as we know it will come to an end.
What? Oh, shucks. That means I'll miss my next ballet lesson.
This ultimate calamity is brought to you by Frostfinger, the most cold-hearted villain who ever lived.
Who in Thunkit is Frostfinger?
I am Frostfinger. Now, watch closely, Earth, as I demonstrate my power by plunging New York into sudden darkness and eternal winter. Today, New York. Tomorrow, the world.
Gee, Snoop, what are we gonna do?
It's oblivious, Blab. Break out the long underwear.
There's no need to fear, treasure hunters. Frostfinger will be stopped by that crime-fighting Marvel Huckle Hero.
That is my cue to do daring and breathtaking type stuff. Once I'm changed into my super suit, I'll be ready for any kind of danger. Excepting, of course, getting locked inside of a broom closet.
Help!
We've got to stop Frostfinger, Top Cat. Where do we start?
You can start by setting the ship's TV monitor to channel 9000.
The world's ending and this cat wants to watch TV!
Untrue, Papa Pops. Channel 9000 is Dick Dastardly's frequency.
Right you are, Augie. You get a gold star. And Dick Dastardly is working for Frostfinger.
Frostfinger? You're despicable, hideous, and disgusting. In short, my kind of guy.
Once I steal all the sun's power with my solar drainer, the world will be left in frozen darkness.
And if anyone wants energy to even turn on a light bulb, they'll have to come to you.
And they'll pay through the nose.
Through the nose. Ouch!
But my solar drainer is not yet complete. To steal all the sun's power, my invention needs more fuel. Diamond fuel.
That's why we're here, partner. How many diamonds do you need?
Just one. The largest jewel on Earth. The Mondo Diamond.
And where will we find that?
How should I know? You're the treasure hunters. Just find it by noon tomorrow.
You heard him, guys. Now it's up to you. You gotta beat Dick Dastardly to the Mondo Diamond.
But Topcat, where do we commence snooping for said jumbo gem?
Well, here's what it says in my encyclopedia Treasure Tanaka. If curry is tasty to you, go to the deli that's new.
You can count on me. If there's a new deli in town, yeah, I'll find it.
New Delhi? That's it, Yogi. New Delhi is a town in India.
And that's where we'll start our treasure hunt.
Pip, cheerio. No, that jazz. We're off to India, Archer even, to save the world.
But first you'll have to save yourselves, treasure chumps. We have the clue, Mutley. The Mondo Diamond is in India. And while we search for it, Yogi and his furry friends will be searching the bottom of the ocean. Prepare the corkscrew torpedo. Ready, aim, fire.
We're sinking fast!
Which means this treasure hunt could be our last.
Quick drop! We need more buckets! Go find some fast!
Aye, aye, Mr. Ranger, sir, ma'am.
Hurry, Augie, or we'll be sleeping with the fishies!
Worry not, fear-filled father. We shall be rescued by that super-duper daring-do dog of bravura, Huckle Hero.
Unfortunate-like, Huckle Hero's been locked inside this here broom closet for most of the episode.
Yoo-hoo! Any buckets to hold? Looks like I hit the jackpot.
Howdy, mere mortal-type earthling. I like your hat.
Huckle Hero, you've come in the nick of time. We are saved.
Had you scared there for a second, didn't I?
What did I tell you, old doubting dad? Huckle Hero has won the day.
This Huckle who's making me one jellious parent.
Look at him fly. How does he do it? How does he do it?
I do it with my little old booster boots. They run on rocket fuel. Of course, now and again, they run out of rocket fuel.
We made it back to dry land. Give a cheer for Huckle Hero.
Hip, hip, hooray.
New Delhi, India. Now to find the treasure.
And here's your second clue, crew. The Mondo Diamond will be clearly seen when you head to the pools and halls of the Queen.
Gee, Snoop, there aren't any pool halls listed in the New Delhi Yellow Pages.
You're chalking up the wrong cue stick, plant. You need to check under billiards.
Right-o, Silver Snoop.
What's the treasure computer say, Quick Draw?
It says, beep, beep, beep.
No, I mean about the treasure clue.
Well, hold your horses and let me see.
The hall of the queen refers to the Taj Mahal, surrounded by fools. It was built long ago for an Indian queen.
So, let's quit stalling and start Taj Mahal.
But the rubes will lead us straight to the trigger. Then, with Frostfinger, we'll rule the world!
Thunder, thunderous and fussing off with their heads! Okay, crew, let's find that gem.
Just follow me, Augie, my boy. With my sensitive schnozola, I'll sniff down that diamond in no time.
Your nostrils are unnecessary, Dad of Dads. Look, it's Huckle Hero.
Now I'm gonna find out their diamond with my X-ray type vision.
His super-duper sight can see through anything, even marble.
Seeing through marble's easy. Flying through it is a squinch tougher.
Here, Diamond. Here, Mondo, Mondo, Mondo. Here, boy.
Hey, Snoop, I found a treasure clue.
How can you be sure, Blab?
Just call it a hunch.
It is inscribbled. You'll find the gem, it's easy to see. When Yogi meets Yogi, you're home free.
Egads! You mean there's more than one Yogi in the world?
I hope not. One is more than I can handle.
I heard tell once that Indian guys who are wise are called yogis.
And we yogis are smarter than the average wise guys.
So let us exit. Stage left. To seek the Swami, the High Lama, the Low Lama even.
And the minute they find the rock, we'll steal it from them. Follow those treasure hunters, Mutley.
Send a fluorescence vessel right.
Oh, what do you know? We found him. It's the yogi, doing yoga yet. So what do you say, soothsayer? Say us a sooth. What the hey? We've been chiseled. This yogi's a statue.
And a vain one at that. He just sits around admiring himself in the mirror.
We yogis have plenty to admire.
When yogi meets yogi. Hey, we've solved the clue. Yogi meets himself in the mirror.
Good thinking, Clem, but where's the glittering gem?
You're looking at it.
Huh?
Of course, this is no mirror. It's a diamond, the biggest diamond in the world.
The Mondo Diamond. For real. Impersonating.
Look out!
The treasure! It's ours! No!
Hey, what gives? We're locked in this joint.
And I think we're about to get the point.
Help! Somebody save us!
Before these darn dining needles, knit us into socks, scarves, see-through sweaters even.
Oh my gosh! They're gonna be crocheted!
Fear not, oh fretting father. I'll go find Huckle Hero. He'll rescue them.
There's no time to wait for Huckle-Hoo! I gotta save my pals! Daring Daddy to the rescue!
Howdy, folks. Is everybody okay?
Fine, thanks. Huckle-Hero, you did it again. You saved my friends.
I did?
Of course you did. Because you're the bravest hero on Earth.
I do all the dirty work, and the dog in the funny suit takes the bows.
But where's the Mondo Diamond?
So long, treasure losers! We're taking the diamond to Frostfinger to conquer the world!
This is not a funny King Mutley!
Again, the baddies are getting away with the goodies.
No need to worry, folks. I'll catch up to them villains in no time. With my super fast flying. Booster boots on. Booster boots off. I think I'll just take me a bus.
Dastardly's heading toward Mount Everest.
Not toward the mountain, Boop. Into it.
We found it, Frosty, old pal.
The Mondo Diamond, at last the world is ours. Quick, hook it up to the solar drainer.
Gadzooks, the top of yonder mountain is preparing to erupture.
Why, that's no mountain tippity-top. It's Frostfinger's rocket ship.
The solar drainer is all set up, Frosty, old fiend.
But we're being followed by the treasure ship. I'll teach them to fool with Frostfinger. It's a tractor beam, and it's pulling us into Frostfinger's ship.
Yes, we'll be in Shanghai. Shanglood, even. What do we do?
This looks like a job for Huckle Hero.
Unfortunate-like, I just got in a spanking new pair of booster boots. Booster boots on. Next time, remind me to just wear sneakers.
Hang on, Augie, my boy!
I can't. I'm losing my grip.
Augie!
Farewell, father of mine.
Don't worry, son. I'll save you. As soon as I save myself, that is.
You know, these here booster boots seem to have a mind all their own. Howdy, you villainous-type baddens.
Hooray! It's Huckle Hero, the bravest dog on Earth. He's come to rescue us.
That's right. And nothing's gonna stop me, neither.
Nothing?
Nothing. Except for maybe these here steel jail bars. Help!
Now, by draining the sun's powers, I'll send the world into perpetual nighttime and terminal deep freeze!
Huckle Hero, do something.
I wish as I could, but I'm afraid my super-duper powers are plumb pooped out.
Then the world is doomed. Because if you, the bravest hero on Earth, can't save us, who can?
None other than yours truly, Daring Daddy, who's able to lift mighty garbage cans with his bare hands.
My creation is ruined!
No!
Hooray for Daring Daddy!
To the Jolly Roger, guys. Let's hit the skies!
The solar drain! I'll never get it to work again!
Then you won't be needing this!
They're getting away with the diamond! After them! Hurry, Muttley! Throw it in gear! No, not reverse gear, you nincompooch! Sorry.
Frostfinger lost, and the good guys won.
The Earth is saved, and so is the sun.
And it's all thanks to the most heroic dog in the whole wide world.
Just doing my super-duper duty.
But I'm not talking about you, Huckle Hero. I'm talking about Daring Daddy, the bravest hero of all. But more important than that, the greatest father in the whole wide world.
That's my super-duper boy who said that.
So long, mere mortal-type Earth creatures. It's time for me to be moseying on.
But where will you be a-going, Huckle Hero?
Wherever evil lurks. Wherever villains must be defeated. And wherever I can get a couple of aspirin.